Hi everyone, my name is Tony, and in today's video, I'm going to show you how you can turn a PowerPoint presentation into a video, including your audio. Now, before I jump into today's video, if you want to learn how to master these applications here, then by clicking subscribe and hitting the bell, we'll put you on the right track. Okay, are you ready? I know I am. Then let's go. So here I have a presentation that I prepared earlier, just a short one. And I want to start recording my presentation. So to do this, I click on slideshow. I've got this button here, record slideshow. I click there, I've got two options. I can either record from the current slide or from the beginning. So I'm gonna do from the beginning, then get this window. And you can see there's a little preview video as well down there at the bottom, hiya. If you don't want this preview window, you can switch it off by clicking here. And the video will still be running. And if I click it again, it returns. So you've got the webcam on. If you don't want the webcam on, you can just turn it off and that window will collapse anyway. Let's keep it on. Don't worry about the position at this stage. You can always move it later. And you've got this mic button as well. So if you want to mute the mic or not. You've got a series of colors. I will come to that when we start the presentation. So that's everything. So I'm good to start recording. So up here, I just press record. Does the countdown. That's now recording. So it's going to be picking up my slide movement, my talking, the audio. So if I click next, so I could be talking through this slide. You'll also notice up here in the middle, you've got your notes. So you can add notes to the slides and you can read it from here. And this won't appear in the recording. You do have options here to make those notes bigger. So depending on your eyesight. So here I am in my slideshow, talking about this slide. So this is what I'm going to be covering today. And then if I click next over here, I can say why I set up Ready Steady Excel. And down here at the bottom, you've got these colors. So if you needed to, you can use these colors. And then you can, if needed, just write on the slides themselves. And this will appear on the recording. Okay, so once you've done with the recording, up here at the top, you've got the option to stop it. You also have the option to pause. So maybe if the doorbell rings and you need to answer the door, you could pause it and then return. But I'm happy with this, so I'm just gonna press stop. You've got the option to replay it. So if you just wanna check how it went, you can do that. But I'm confident, I'm gonna take a chance. And so I'm just gonna X out of this one. As you can see, it's brought across the annotation there. If you did change your mind, you wanted to delete these, you can just click on them to delete them off. You'd also notice that on each slide, you've got the video. So maybe I don't want the video on the first slide, so I can just click here and just delete it. But as you can see, it's still visible on the other slides. If needed, I can also move it. So I'm happy with this. So the next step would be to export it as a video. And to do this, I just go to File, Export, Create a Video. Got options here to change the quality if needed. It's going to use my recorded timings and narrations, which is great. And I just need to click record video. Choose the location for where I want to save it to. So I'm going to save it here and press save. And down here at the bottom, you've got a progress bar as this video is currently being created. Now this can take a few minutes depending on the size of your presentation. So that's recording complete. So let's check it out. So here's the video here. So let's double click it. Let's maximize. So this video is currently muted, so we're not going to hear any sound from it. Now, if you want to learn how to record your desktop using PowerPoint, then watch this video here. Otherwise, watch the video that YouTube is suggesting, and I will see you in the next video.